Well, first thing I want to tell you is that, you know, there's only 750 guys that play in the major leagues. And the money you make in the minor leagues, honestly, is brutal. It's terrible money. And so, you know, if you do get released, your backup plan's your education. Our incoming freshman class this year, a college degree, I believe, is worth, and I get this from the Bourse Agency, it's worth around $2.8 million over a 40-year working career. So getting a college degree, I mean, you know what, if you decide to get married, I tell our guys all the time, if you're not doing well in school, you're hurting your future wife. If you decide to get married, you're hurting your future children. You have an absolute 100% responsibility to do well in school. And let's be honest, college is not as much as how smart you are, as how hard you want to work. And the harder you work, the better grades you're going to get. And the more you're going to get out of it, then you're actually going to start enjoying school if you do work hard at it. But you know, that idea, I think it's really good to let guys know that it's not just about them. It's about other people that they're going to have an impact and influence on their lives in terms of doing well in school. So that part's really important. And then, you know, I think especially our older guys, they have responsibility towards our younger guys to model correct behavior from an academic viewpoint. And so they have responsibility to do well in school so that our younger guys can see and they can talk to them about it too. You can't tell a guy to do well in school if you don't care about school. I mean, that's hypocrisy. So